A recent swell is causing a new set of problems on Maui's north shore. Ancient human bones, or ivi, that were buried near the coastline can be seen sticking out of the cliffside. Manolo Morales pressed state officials on what they plan to do about it. Manolo?
Joe, we got a call from a Maui resident who was shocked by what she saw. She was even more shocked when she called the state and was told there was nothing it could do. That's when she called KHON.
A Makawa woman sent us pictures of the area because she has seen the problem getting worse in the past 2 years that she has been walking on this beach. Last week's north swell exposed even more sets of bones.
I can see at least three other sets of bones. One is very small. There's actually one that's about to come over the top of the cliff there.
A cemetery sits above the cliff, which is essentially a sand dune. The state says removing the bones from the cliffside is dangerous and could accelerate the erosion.
Because of the slope and because it's a sand dune, it's not safe to go and try to climb and remove every individual piece of ivy that's eroding.
Isla says removing the bones sticking out from the cliff will also do more damage to the bones directly behind it. So the policy has been to just wait until the bones fall off the cliff. He says staff periodically walk the beach and collect the bones, and the plan is to reinter or bury them. The woman who contacted us didn't want to be identified, but she says nothing has been done. What worries her is that the bones are being left out in the open and are being taken by those who don't know any better.
I heard about one guy who went out and took a whole bag of bones and took them back to the mainland.
Now, it is illegal to remove the bones from a burial site. The state says the same problem is happening at other beaches, and the only way to deal with it is to wait for the bones to fall off. Manolo Morales, KHON 2 News.